Hello YouTube, we are here in Bahari Terra at the Jungle Straits. There's the John Aksori, the wreck of a John Aksori, a special boat named after the current president from when he was a soldier, and it wrecked, and now it's a museum on the water. It's rusted. There's another rusted boat that you can get to by land. That is the John Aksori Wharf, both in honor of our hero, who everybody on the island voted for. Only 5 people didn't. Of the 63,000 people who live here, and half of them voted. If you look over there, you'll see the pyramid sand dunes. These sand dunes are man-made. Partially, they were there already, but they were small. Now they're huge because people altered them. When they were done, they look like pyramids. It was done because it used to be an industrial dock, and they turned it into a conservation area for native species. The tallest one is 907 feet tall, which is almost as tall as the Mount Pecan Vista Bridge, aka the Jungle Straits Bridge, which connects that island, Bahari Island, to this one, Tropic Bird Island. Or maybe I got them mixed up, I don't know. But it connects these two islands. There's the far shore. See those cliffs? They gotta be 30 feet tall. You can see the waves here. This is a saltwater channel in between our two islands. If you look beyond the pyramids, you'll see the cable cars.